And it's certainly my privilege to introduce one of the great distinguished members of Congress when it comes to being a strong voice for the pro-life community, represented from Iowa, Mr. Steve King.
Well, thank you, Mark, and I appreciate being here, standing here with surrounded by so many pro-life supporters that have done so much work for so long, not only here in this Congress, but across this country. And I'm one of the big fans of Lila Rose and the research that she's done, how she was inspired a decade or more ago, and the work that she's done to help highlight this for America. I watch Planned Parenthood and the over $500 million that they get every year. You know, you can say we're borrowing money from China to send it to Planned Parenthood. How moral is that? When we see all the things that they do of covering up child abuse and sexual abuse and not using the evidence in front of them, mandatory reporters that are ignoring and violating state laws. And I want to also compliment the Trump administration, President Trump himself, for taking this move, because what they've done is taken the executive move that takes $60 million, at least out of the coffers of Planned Parenthood for now. I don't think any taxpayer dollars should go into any organization that either does abortions or counsels in favor of them. And so this is a step along the way. We've got a lot of work to go, but I'm happy to be here today.